Okay, here goes nothing. Stand in it if I do that. Just gotta fall off the stand and break my leg.
When I was a young boy, a school teacher changed my life forever. When he brought into school a moped engine and put it into the workshop vice and then started it up with a piece of rope. And the smell and the sound changed my life forever.
That old spongy chair would come in useful for something. Well, here goes nothing. Let's lie this baby down. Trap my little finger, but I'm all right, I'm all right. Go on. There you go. Now maybe I can see what I'm doing. We'll have to put it back together this way as well. Get the rest of this wheel off. I think we're there. Anything? Where's the first thing that dropped off? Oh, come on. That's the first thing that dropped off. So you need to go on first. Get out of that bloody oil. I think that's it. It's just the speedo. Get these forks out of the way. To knock something in there. Not really advisable, but it does help. You fucking fucking fucker. Give me some fucking help. Put up a good fight, but not good enough. Easier to try and clean this crap off, fast, won't it? No. If only you knew how knackered I am. Trying to get this fork leg out. Oh, now that's what you call a shattered old man. It's a good job these are all right down here, isn't it? Don't know what I'm going to do with that. Is that in black or something, isn't it? Well, at least that one's turning. Oh, that one's turning as well. You see that bolt down there? It's got to come through. And the clutch lever's in the way. Hopefully I can get adjustable spanner on that, move it up. Well, we'll see, won't we? You get the idea. There's one. And we're going to knock that through. Well, that's as far as it goes, and that bolt's not going to come up through there. But luckily, you can click it that way a bit. I've got to try and get that bloody bolt up. Get this thing off. Who friggin' Ray? So I've got the mole grips on this, if you can see. On the exhaust bolt, what I can't undo, and it looks like it's going. Whippy! bastard fucking cunt. Ugh, fucking up that fucker. Oh, I feel like I'm gonna cry. He's stinging like fuck. I'm gonna get that in there. Oh man, thank you for the pain. Be careful. What I can fucking whack it with. Fucking ups that does. Bloody lethal these are. Break your finger in no time. If you look up there, you can see why I couldn't get it undone with the Allen key. Better get that one done first, don't I? Oh, come on. I think I've got it. I don't know how I'm going to get that one out. Just that one. Get that one off, I'm laughing. Okay then, so let's try and get this frame section off. And I might be able to get to these bolts on the exhaust. Just got to get that downpipe off and then that's it. And get the engine out. That's bloody tight, isn't it? doesn't want to come undone. What the hell was that? Undone, is it? Oh, what it is. I need a socket. Because the spanner's just trapping on this and pulling off. I wouldn't be in trouble if I'm not careful. Well, I've got my spanner on the back. Sort of. No, just knackering the fucking bolt up. Oh, not doing very well, are we? Let's try the other one first. Well, that's that one. Can't get a socket on it underneath. Oh, don't want to go, does it? Okay, now. I think something's going wrong down there. It's just not going to go. Said that too. Angle grinder, do you think? Yeah, so do I. Now then, I'm going to use this to cut this bolt out. But if you're going to use one of these, make sure you know how to use it first. They are deadly. I've just been on a welding course and I've seen some of the injuries that these make, and they are lethal. These cheap discs, they just explode and shoot everywhere. So be aware, okay? And you should always wear gloves. These aren't brilliant gloves, but... And you should always wear a full screen mask. Not just goggles, a mask. Make sure you wear a mask. I've only got my welding mask. But it's got angle grind setting on it. So I will switch it to angle grind setting and use this, because I don't want any debris shooting into my face and disfiguring me for life. Okay, so that's done that. Now I just need a grinding disc. So to change the disc, make sure you unplug it, obviously. And there we have it. Now we can plug it back in. And also, don't forget to put on your rear defenders. Make sure you don't set yourself on fire at the same time.
I see you in another life, brother.